Problem is, what we're using as an oil pump is not designed for hydrocarbons. And when it sits there for a couple of months, the seals go bad and it stops making pressure.
I hate working on this thing. There's a huge mess every time. I would change pretty much everything about it if I had it to do it over again. But the number one thing I would do is I would add some sort of like a drain plug for both of these. Okay, got that out. Got it in there. It's just kind of dangling. It's wired up. Let's see what kind of pressure we can make. Oh, it sounds like he's under load, the boy. Whoa. Whoa. He's loading up. Let's. Oof. Hey, well, that's not bad. How many PSI do you want? 35? 40? 40 seems to be under a little bit of load. Maybe more happy at 20? Shrug. Whatever.
Got that zip tied on there. And I even put these little covers on the leads here in an effort to make it look a little bit professional.
The roadies have already unloaded it.
Wow! That's awesome.
So yeah, we're just not getting any water flow.
Any?
Yeah, we're having
crane
issues.
Technical issues.
Technical issues, but yeah, that's a matter.
It's hot.
It's hot.
There it goes.
It's actually like.
You want to get it going again?
Yeah.
Fire it up.
Well, I just want to see it. All right. You want to put that out?
Yeah, I got it.
Cheers. Oh my God.